Okay. So tell me why you were here and what we're doing.
I am working on a 24-hour art challenge to be shown during the art walk and at the Yellowstone Art Museum.
What's your art piece?
I'm doing a lotus flower, and lotus flowers grow from darker waters, so I'm using more negative, deeper words in the bottom and lighter words and more positive towards the top of my piece, with like hidden underneath my paint.
What made you want to do the lotus flower?
I wanted it to be more meaningful so that someone can look at it and like find the words that fits their situation at that point, and it can fit pretty much anybody with the words I chose.
So what do these words describe?
It describes mostly how someone would feel when either they're really sad or in the low parts of their life, or when they're really happy and celebrating, and like if you asked a friend to describe you, that's how they describe you.
All right.
If you ask somebody.
Okay, so what were some struggles you had during this?
Definitely blending the acrylics. It's always tough when it's drying and it gets thicker, but...
Yeah, what were some upsides?
Well, I don't know, it's kind of just cool seeing the progress as it goes. Being able to take a step back and look at your piece.
That's good. So the big question is, did you have fun?
Yeah.
Would you do it again?
Yeah, I would.
That's good. Okay, so do you like your final piece?
Yeah.
How do you think it turned out?
It